Hi, I have just completed another update on my research blog, and I'm still shaking off a little bit from the general topic of monetary equilibriums in the market of renewable energies. This time I ventured myself a little bit into history. I went back to the end of the 17th century and studied a fragment from a French treaty, Le Parfait Négociant, or The Perfect Merchant, published in Paris in 1675 and written by a man named Jacques Savary. Well, I hope you can have some nice relaxing reading today on my blog. Bye.